Hi, welcome to the first Tom's Quick English Lesson. Today, we will talk about the difference between hurt and sick. How are these two words different? When you have a fever, a cold, or a virus, you should say sick.
Please, doctor.
When you have pain,
my back.
You should say
my back.
Hurt. Can you translate the next scene?
Richard, do I have a mark on my face? It really hurts.
Nope, nothing.
Right here. Not here or here so much, but right here.